get set for the fourth quarter. Patriots have the lead. They also have the football. Brady gives now to Blunt. And effective running here. He'll take it down inside the 10. A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3.
I know that every now and then we get in those meetings with coaches, and you almost want to roll your eyes when they talk about staying on schedule when they're moving the football. But would you say a 7-yard run is ahead of schedule?
Fourth quarter with a lead, you love that, don't you?
No doubt about it, because staying on schedule is trying to get 4 downs on first down.
And that's going to be caught for a Patriot touchdown. Julian Edelman from 8 yards out, and the Patriots add on to their lead. Well, that's about as quick of a passing touchdown as you'll ever see right there.
Everyone has a section in their playbook called the quick game. That was a super quick game. Out of the hands of the thrower, bam, right to the receiver, successfully.
The Patriots Super Bowl. All the time.
Gostkowski now after the touchdown. He'll send this one away. That's fielded in the end zone. And he'll wind up about 4 yards shy of where he would have been if he'd taken a knee, as he'll start at the 21-yard line.
I just feel like Boston sports teams are like really good. Like Patriots have been really good for a long time. Red Sox are pretty good now. The Celtics. I don't. I know none of you are to believe me when I say that. They were in the World Series in 2012, I believe. Correct me if I'm wrong, but like almost any game. And I remember ALCS. I don't remember which game. But and then David Ortiz was batting and he hit a grand slam. It was like
Falcons are going to have a 1st and goal. Again, Ryan. This will be caught just inside the 10. It's a gain of 5 on the play, and that'll make it 2nd and 5. He's a strong back. He gets the ball. He can kind of get lost, makes him miss. It's good for him.
Everybody else. I was the one that gets the right prediction. So.
But getting it
pretty cool. Oh god. If they go for it, I don't know. Are they going to miss? Did I go offside? Did I go offside? Was that me? I'm not sure. I don't know if that was me. That was me. I'm pretty embarrassed. Okay, I usually don't. No! But just so you know, I'm really, really bad at blocking. And so, Coach Madden's suggestions a lot. Be like, don't listen to Coach Madden. He must have been a pretty good coach because obviously he's named after John Madden. And you'd have to think that he'd be a pretty good coach. At least I think I pressed punt. I don't know. I did it too fast. I hope I didn't go for a fake. Nope, I didn't. Oh, that was Patriots defense. They're looking for one final stop here. Put this game on ice. What's the message from the defensive coordinator here? Don't overthink it. You know what you have to do. Let's get this I'm just recording the fourth quarter. That's how it's going to be, like, ninth inning, fourth quarter, third period, second half. You get all of them? I think I got it.
Just over 30 seconds left. Here's Ryan. This one complete to Mohamed Sanu. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. And they're going to speed things up here. And they're down to 17 seconds now here after the spike. And on second and 10 now. Now Ryan. And the hit jarred it loose. It's incomplete. The Pro Bowl wideout Julio Jones is intended to receive and it's third down.
I know exactly why I tried to throw the ball to Julio Jones there. He's never considered.
Too
strong. You always try and get it to him,
especially on those deep passes. Now it's Ryan.
Oh, I'm going to intercept it. Intercept. Touchdown, isn't it? Yeah, that was good. This is going to be my prediction. I think the Patriots. And I hope this prediction isn't true. Because I really, really, really want the Falcons to win. I don't know, this seems annoying. This seems annoying to me when they have like the red, white, and blue circles going right in front of the camera. Just some of the highlights from the game. That one was from the fourth quarter. You saw that one. I don't know if you saw that one. I don't know. But this is pretty cool. I think this is really, really cool. This super cool celebration thing. Edelman's just gonna hold the trophy over his head and they're gonna send it off. Different players. Now it's gonna be Brady. Tom Brady, the quarterback. Now I know Tom Brady has a lot of hate for flattening the football, but I'm pretty sure he got suspended for like 4 games at the beginning of the season for that. In my personal opinion, I don't actually think he deflated the balls in any way. But, also, I am not a crazy football guy. So, that's gonna wrap it up, I think, because I don't really think I need anything else to say. So, I will see you next time.